Example 3.8, find the monic polynomial equations of the minimum degree with real coefficient having 2 minus root 3i as a root. So this is the minimum degree, to find the value of minimum degree. Next one, monic polynomial. So monic means one variable equation, that is called ax square plus bx plus cc equal to 0. That is the one variable equation. Two variable equation is ax plus by plus cc equal to 0. That is the two variable equation. So that is the polynomial, then linear equation. That is the form of linear equation or polynomial equation. So this one, monic polynomial equations. So the given numbers is complex number. So complex number means 2 minus root 3i. The conjugate number, the conjugate root of this number, 2 plus root 3i. So sum of the roots and product of the roots. Sum of the roots and product of the roots. Solution. First of all, given roots. Given root. Given root 2 minus root 3i. The given root. So other root is another root. Another or other root. Is 2 plus root 3i. First to find the value of sum of the roots. So sum of roots. Sum of roots is equal to 2 minus root 3i plus 2 plus root 3i. So root 3i cancel. The remaining value 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. This one the sum of the roots. Next product of root. So next one product of roots, so c equal to 2 minus root 3i into 2 plus root 3i. So that is equal to 2 the whole square minus into root 3i the whole square. That is the formula of a plus b, a minus b. That is called a square minus b square. So a square c equal to 4. That is called 2 the whole square. Minus of it, root 3 the whole square c equal to 3. Next, I square is equal to minus 1. So is equal to 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. So the monic polynomial of the formula, monic polynomial of the formula. So therefore, x square minus sum of root into x plus product of root is equal to 0. That is the formula. Then x square minus of sum of the roots is equal to 4. So this one 4 into x. Next product of the roots 7 is equal to 0. So therefore the answer is x square minus 4x plus 7, that is equal to 0. That is the monic polynomial of the equation with the minimum degree value. So the same value, the same sum this one is also. So this one given the complex number, this one given the irrational number. Irrational means no terminal, then no recurring. That is called irrational number. So find the polynomial of equation, the minimum degree with the rational coefficient having 2 minus root 3 as a root. So the given roots is solution, the given roots. Given root 2 minus root 3. Given root is 2 minus this one given root. So the other roots is other root is 2 plus root 3. That's all. The same process. This one is a complex number. This one is an irrational number. Irrational number means no requiring, no terminal. So next, sum of roots. Sum of roots is equal to 2 minus root 3 plus 2 plus root 3. So root 3 cancels equal to 4. Next one, product of root. Product of roots is equal to 2 minus root 3 into 2 plus root 3 is equal to a plus b, a minus b. The algebraic formula is equal to a square minus b square. So a is equal to 2, then b is equal to root 3. So 2 the whole square minus of into root 3 the whole square is equal to 4 minus this one whole square means 3 is equal to 1. So therefore, x square minus into sum of root into x plus product of root is equal to 0. then x square minus of it, sum of the roots is equal to 4. Then 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. So this is called the required equation. So this is equation of minimum degree rational coefficient of the polynomial. So this equation means monic polynomial. Monic means one variable equation, that is called x square, x then constant. Suppose two variable equation means polynomial equation.